Wake up. Hostiles in the area.
Breacher on target. Eyes on hostile.
Yeah, nothing but quiet over here too, dude.
Positive ID on sniper.
Hey!
Nice shot. Heavy gunner here. Bad guy over there.
Now, boss. Ready, ghost lead.
Shot the target. Target slipped away. Good to go. All got visual, boss. Crosshairs on target. Clear. They're gone.
Position.
We're moving there now.
Bad guy spotted. Got one. Over there.
Maneuvering in position.
Moving to the target.
Got the wolf, boss.
Wolf in sight.
No contact in this area.
Killed him.
Nice. Nice shooting.
Wolf locked.
Getting in position. Wolf identified. Roger. Moving to the target. Got the wolf, boss. Hostile down, Coast Lead.
Rock and roll.
Heads up, bad guy over there. Roger, getting in position. Hostile identified. Over there. On your go, Ghost Lead.
Maneuvering to the target.
Wolf sighted. Got him. They're down.
Well done.
Damn it. They know.
What is it?
Hey, good to be doing something.
Take the ride. I'll find my own.
Hostiles in the area. Got a hostile.
Maneuvering in position. Watch the aerial drone. All set.
I'm on the target. Maneuvering now, boss.
Roger that. Moving now. Copy, boss. Moving there.
Maneuvering to the target.
On your go, Ghost Lead. Hostile in sight.
Got that hostile. Yeah, we're good now.
Nice shooting.
Set here, boss.
No. Shit heads are done.
Good hits.
doing here?
You have a minute?
For you? I have all the time in the world.
I'm looking for a scientist.
A scientist? Well, I know as well as any that science has brought many modern miracles to our world. But it's foolish to expect science to solve the problems in your life, the problems in your psyche.
What? No, my psyche is fine. Sentinel was searching for a scientist and I just wanted to see what was going on.
I do treat many scientists. In fact, maybe three of my patients might be willing to talk to you. But I can't guarantee they'll all be cooperative. Perhaps one of them is the person you're looking for.
What do they look like?
I'll tell you what I told them. I focus on what my patients' minds look like, rather than distracting myself with their rather trivial physical appearances.
So you have no idea what your patients look like?
Right off the bat, I'd say we could start digging into the root of your anger issues.
Great. You've been very helpful.
I know my patients by their inner demons. If you were to say, I'm looking for somebody suffering from clinical nanoanthropy, object sexuality disorder, or Gelos syndrome, then I could tell you exactly who it is.
I'll come back if I have any more questions.
Well, this first consultation was free. But for a full session, you'll need to book an appointment. Let's see, I'm free Wednesday at 1:30.
Hey, no, please.
Greetings.
Hello. You didn't happen to bring one of those Sentinel drones with you, did you?
No, I'm afraid not. Look, maybe you can help me. I'm looking for a missing scientist. They were a patient here.
Have you ever really looked at a drone? Focused on its parts? The sexy, sleek lines that run down its body? Ever look at it and think, this thing, it knows my soul.
You know? I can't say that I have. I don't really think of machines that way.
You should. They're more than just machines. They are the world's greatest sex toy. They make me hot and bothered.
Can we focus on the issue at hand? Please, have you heard of anything at all?
Oh. You know, now that you mention it, there's a scientist that worked as the head of the Skell security office. Maybe talk to them.
Thanks for the help.
Anytime. And if you happen to see one of those drones nearby, be sure to tell them that Mortimer is thinking about them.
I'll be sure to do that, Morty. Greetings, stranger.
Greetings and salutations, human. How may I be of service today?
What are you? Some kind of robot?
Thank you for your query. We are not a robot. We prefer artificial life forms. We are a unit of nanobots working in unison to simulate human life and biological functionality.
Okay. Well, that's new. Sorry, look. Maybe you could help me. I'm looking for information about a missing scientist. I was told you might know something.
Thank you for your query, human. Our protocols do not allow us to convey that classified security information. Have a nice day.
Yeah, you too.
Wait, what are you doing?
Hello there. How are you feeling today?
Pretty sad. But at least I'm free. Here. Free of being that creature. It's nice.
Creature?
Well, they call it a creature, but I call it a god. Gelos, the divine personification of laughter. When I get too excited, I infect others with my maniacal laughter. It's like a venereal disease, a hysterical virus.
So they have you on tranquilizers?
Something like that. Here I can have a life free of humor, jokes, and other funny things. I need to take life seriously, they tell me.
Okay, then. seriously. I need your help. I'm looking for a scientist that happened to go missing. Nobody's seen him for a while.
There's a scientist by my house. We're actually neighbors. They're always out and about. Sort of fits your description. I'm not joking.
Know where I can find them?
Yes. Their apartment's over by the Vega residences. It's silly simple to find.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you're cured of this soon.
What's left for them to do? Remove my funny bone?
Hello.
Please.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I'm not doing anything wrong.
How are you feeling today?
Pretty sad. But at least I'm free. Here. Free of being that creature. It's nice.
Creature?
Well, they call it a creature. But I call it a god. Gelos. The divine personification of laughter. When I get too excited, I infect others with my maniacal laughter. It's like a venereal disease, a hysterical virus.
So they have you on tranquilizers?
Something like that. Here I can have a life free of humor, jokes, and other funny things. I need to take life seriously, they tell me.
Okay, then. Seriously, I need your help. I'm looking for a scientist that happened to go missing. Nobody's seen him for a while.
There's a scientist by my house. We're actually neighbors. They're always out and about. Sort of fits your description. I'm not joking.
Know where I can find them?
Yes. Their apartment's over by the Vega residences. It's silly simple to find.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you're cured of this soon.
What's left for them to do? Remove my funny bone? Not now. No.
Roger. Moving.
Maneuvering in position.
Ready, boss.
Enemy target blocked. Target identified. Let me get a clean shot. All set. Hostile down, Ghost lead.
Solid work.
Moving to target. On your go, Ghost Lead. Killed him.
Well done.
Moving to position. Prepared to fire.
Moving in.
Hostile got away, boss.
Raj, getting in position. On target, we're set. Ghost lead, hostiles in the wind. Ready to shoot. Okay, Ghostly, we're clear.
We're dead! Enemy troops are in the area! Which one? They were here. Now let's go look for them.
Moving to the target.
All set.
Okay.
Target locked.
Got him. They're down.
Nice shooting.
Roger. Moving.
Getting in position. The target marked, boss. Hostile down, Ghost lead.
Rock and roll.
Tomorrow.
Copy, boss.
Your number
Moving
one source for island news.
Set here, boss.
And now for the
news. Moving in. Good to go. Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
So.
Holy fuck! God, no!
Shit!
Hey, could you help me? I'm in need of some info.
I wish there was more I could tell you.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Thank you. Hey, this... You can't be here.
What are you doing here?
No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
Okay, stay calm, stay calm.
Moving to position. Ready, boss.
I'm clear. They're gone.
Solid work.
What the...
Please, leave me alone. Who are you?
What do you want?
Oh my God.
you at my location.
Okay, we're moving to you.
King of Breacher.
Nicely done. Heads up, bad guy over there.
Shit! Edgar 2's hit! He's dead!
CO marked Ghost Lane. Locked, boss. Boss, the target moved down a visual. Spotted one. There. Roger that. Moving now. And target. We're set.
Prepared to fire.
Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Nice shooting.
target.
Hostile identified. Over there. Roger. Moving to the target. Moving in. Got the target. Clear. They're gone.
Good hits.
Bring to the target.
Moving in on hostile. Let me get a clean shot.
Got that sniper.
Ready to shoot. Locked up. Got him. They're down.
Rock and roll.
Roger, moving to target. Set here, boss. Getting in position.
To the target.
Copy, boss. Moving there. Roger. Moving to the target. Ready to shoot.
Shooting.
Maneuvering now, boss. Ready, Ghost Lead.
Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Well done.
To the target. Prepared to fire.
Clear. They're gone.
Solid work.
Roger. Moving. Ready, boss.
I have the hostile. Target's gone by in cover.
Why are you here? Jesus, where did you come? Oh, what? Oh, I... What is it? Why are you here? Thank you.
You're the scientist the soldiers are looking for.
Scientist? Me? No. No, I'm just a humble groundskeeper. Can't play golf if there's too many divots.
Listen, it's okay. All right, I'm not here to hurt you.
Hurt me? Why would you hurt me? I can help you get the best tea time on the island.
Seriously, I am not with Sentinel. You can drop the act.
Really? Oh, thank Gaia.
Why are you on the run?
I was working on new surveillance tech that would make sure that no one could do anything naughty without being caught. But now the soldiers want to use it on the homesteaders and outcasts to control them. If the people ensuring everyone acts nice are the ones that are naughty, then the whole thing goes backwards.
Right, right.
So I had no choice. I did the worst thing ever in the history of the world that I could ever do.
Let me guess, you killed your supervisor and ran off.
Killed? No. Much worse. I erased my work and ran off.
That's worse?
People are born all the time, but my work... My work... The world may never see its like again.
What can I do to help?
Well, I need to be dead.
Look, come on. I'm not gonna kill you, man.
No, no, not for real dead. Pretend dead. If you can hack the servers at Black Tiger Outpost and change my data without anyone noticing, then it will look like I died trying to escape them.
Okay, I'll see what I could do.
Hey, I'm gonna be dead.
Objective. Copy, boss. Moving there. Move again. Positive.
position.
Got the wolf, boss.
Have the wolf covered.
Killed him.
Good hits.
Spotted one. There. Eyes on the wolf. Moving in on hostile. New target. We're set. Hostile down, Ghost lead.
Solid work.
Wolf sighted. Roger, getting in position. Eyes on the wolf. Roger, wolf. Okay, Ghost lead. We're clear.
Well done.
Getting in position. Wolf identified. Target slipped away. Got him. They're down.
Sweet shot, Ghost lead.
Moving in on hostile.
Moving to the target.
Let me get a clean shot. Good to go.
Wolf in sight.
Got the wolf, boss. Killed him.
Rock and roll.
Careful. They know we're around.
Maneuvering to the target. Have the wolf covered.
Heads up. Bad guy over there. That's his boss. Located a bad guy. Over there.
Regroup on me.
Rog, on our way.
sighted. Roger. Moving to target. Maneuvering in position. Roger. Moving to the target. Copy. I have eyes on the wolf. Wolf sighted. Clear. They're gone.
Well done.
Moving to position. Wolf locked.
You really want to talk to me?
I swear! I said everything I know!
Copy, boss. Moving there. Hostile down, Ghostly.
Solid work. Come on.
Huh?